Welcome everyone. We're gonna talk about the number 67 today. Then to MJ.
67 comes before 68. Then to Zach.
67 is an odd number.
67 has two digits, 6 tenths, and 7 units. Then to Zach.
67 is a 7th column, right. 7th column here, and the number square, and the 7th row here, over here, then to MJ.
It's on 100 square.
Hello everybody, we are going to talk about the number 21.
The number 21 is an odd number, and it is greater than 9, but smaller than 30.
The number 21 is equal to 21, 20 and 1. The value of 2 in 21 is 20.
And the value of 2 in the 1 in 21 is 1 unit.
21 is in the first column in the 100 square, and it's the third row.
It's over here.